Okay, so like a great news for everybody, organized religion is gonna cease to exist in 10 to 20 years. This is great. You know, no more crazy people, you know, flying planes in the buildings, no more slavery of the mind. You know, this is gonna be great. Everybody gonna be free, free thinking, free beliefs. This is gonna be great. I mean, it had to happen. I mean, think about a world without religion, it's gonna be a better place. I mean, because, I mean, see, the religion is always all good, you know, Ten Commandments or whatever, you know, thou shalt not kill, you know. And the religion was, you know, created for the poor, you know, in the high end, higher people, took advantage. They established the laws, which were somewhat good, but the bad thing, the really bad thing about the religion is sacrificing virgins and the slavery, you know, using slavery. Rape and murder in the Bible, all throughout the ages from 1800s and now. So it's definitely, you know, maybe religion was a time needed, like for the poor, you know, like the peasants, because, you know, religion was created. It's like, what if you die, you know, what if the baby don't come out, or whatever. Well, it really never was needed, never, it never. We never really had to have it, so this is